Alright guys, I want to show you guys that nothing is impossible trading forex. Forex, nothing is impossible. Now the reason I'm showing you guys this result is to let you know that you can actually do more than your friends are doing. And if you look here, underneath these results that you see, the original deposit for this money was $25,000. Yeah, so go down a bit, you see $25,000 on your right hand side. Deposit is $25,000. Then the month of that should be at the month of at the 5th of May. This was supposed to be at the 5th of May. The 5th of May was that was the last trade we made. Let's look and see the day we started this whole thing. Okay, on the 26th of April, this trade started. On the 26th of April. Now looking at the result here, you could see that on the first day we made $223. And then you could see, looking at the profit on your right hand side, you could see the swap is nothing, and then the price we entered, and then the time. Okay, let's move down a little bit. Then you'll see what has been going on. We really made some good profit. If you look at all these things here, we only made one loss, which is this. Only this one loss. Apart from that, all the trades were closed in profit. It was all closed in profit, as you can see. Trading accuracy. No stop loss hit. All these ones have gotten through trading accuracy, as you can see here. Trading accuracy. How do you trade? What is that strategy you use to trade? Now if you look over here, there is no stop loss, there is no take profit. These two orders are empty, as you can see in the middle here. You see the space in the middle. The TP, there was no TP, there was no stop. SL, which is stop loss. But we made this trading so easy. It made things very easy for us. Now, whenever we place a trade, we are expecting to close it at a certain time, which we don't actually leave our trades to stay for too long. But what we do is this, we just place the trade, and in the next few seconds or more, immediately the trade goes in profit. We close it instantly. Immediately it goes in profit, we close. And this is our strategy. And so we also make sure that the trade comes to a very accurate point. We don't just make trades. We wait for a trade, for the trades to come to an accurate point before you see us execute our trade. I want you to please understand that everything is possible with Forex. Now looking at the profit we've made, you will see over here that we've made the total profit of $35,000 in addition to what to the deposit. The original profit was 31. You see over here on your left hand side at the very bottom. You see 31,700. That is the profit, which has not been withdrawn. And over here, you could see a deposit of $25,000. The total you see over here on your right, on the right hand side at the very bottom of the profit made, 20.